I first walked out on stage in an off-Broadway theater in New York City in the early 70s. I can tell you it wasn't easy. Theater can be brutal. It's like walking naked. You're exposed to the crowd. Vulnerable. An actor must find the courage to show human vulnerability. You either learn to overcome your fear or spend your life in the wings.